Homicide detectives are investigating the death of a one-year-old boy in Compton. He was found unresponsive, floating in a motel bathtub. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital, where he later died.